agony.
Yo, Exxon, you killed this shit again.